supposed to do about this awkward situation has been forced on right upon me as I'm walking down into on my own into the valley of life. Got a lifetime of experience. Yeah, I've got so much to give. Open the page of chapter one. Could this just be the life's just begun? Forever within your darker thoughts, reflecting on everything you've been taught. Never felt this way before. Seems that somebody's just opened the door to the book of life. Or is it death? Is there ever any way out? Someone's looking down on me. To the very inner core of my soul, they won't tell me what they see. But I really want to know. I want to live my life on my own. I want to lift the unturned stone. I want to walk right into the fire. I want to live out all my desires. I want to go and see the fire burn. I want to see and feel my world turn. I want to know what more there's to learn. I want to pass the point of no return. Do you really want to be just another one? Start tasting the feel that you really should aspire, that you really do deserve more. Do you ever really feel that you have so much potential inside? What you really have to give could be realized much more. I want to live a life of my own. I want to lift the unturned stone. I want to walk right into the fire. I want to live out all my desires. I want to go and see the fire burn. I want to see and feel my world turn. I want to know what all there's to learn. I want to pass the point of no return.
Time will come, and I will follow. Time will go, but I will follow. Time will go, and I will follow. Time will go, but I will follow.
I want to feel what life's like respond. I want to meet my father beyond. I want to walk right into the light. I want to feel my fear but delight. I want to live my life on my own.